Welcome to Apurvasa coaching class once again. Today, the prepositions, I am also coaching prepositions today. Your last class also, you got the preposition in or at also. Now, the preposition to and into will be continuing today. Directions I have written for the betterment of your coaching also. I have written down the usage also of prepositions to. In first, direction. In case of any direction, to is used mostly. Just for example, I am giving you here, I am going to school. I am going to school, okay, or college, okay, or office, or any other place, okay. So in case of directions also, in a particular directions where I am going also, you may use prepositions in this way. Okay, I am giving you or example you also sentence, through sentence. I am going to school, I am going to college, okay, I am going to office, I am going to any other place, I am going to my native village, I am going to Kolkata, I am going to Patna, I am going to also any other, Delhi also. Today's flight, I am going to Delhi. In this way, we may use prepositions to. So, you can see here the prepositions to has been used in this way. Now, in case of infinitive, perhaps you have known about infinitive. If you don't know, I'll teach you, your Apurvasa will guide you regarding the usage of infinitive. Non-finite verb is called infinitive. In case of infinitive, we may use the word to also. As for example, in case of I like to play football. Okay, my dear friends, I like to play football. Okay, football or cricket or hockey. Or any other game also. I like to play football, cricket, hockey, or any other game, or any work also, infinity. Okay, before the verb, we use infinity to go, to eat, to dance, to play, okay, to write. In this way, we may use infinity. Okay, next, purpose. We may use to, the prepositions, in case of purpose. We read to learn. We need to learn. Okay. In this way, the purpose is learning. So, for the purpose of learning, we need. So, the two prepositions is used in this way. Okay. We read to learn. In this way, purpose. Okay. I came to see you. Another example I am giving. I came to see you. Okay, I came to see you. Or you may use I have come to meet you. To meet you all. In this way, you may use the prepositions. Okay, we need to learn means our purpose is to learn. I came to see you. My purpose to come to you, to see you. I have come to meet you all. I have come to meet. My purpose was to meet you all. In this way, we may use the preposition's purpose also. Now, limit or effect. So, limit or effect, it is much more effective information. The army, the Indian army, it will be better. The Indian army, they fought to death. Fought to death. The Indian army fought to death. So here the prepositions to is used to limit of death also and effect also. The Indian army fought to death. Okay, in the battleground also. In First World War, Second World War, we have seen so many soldiers, young soldiers also die. Okay, in the battlefield, battleground. Okay, till death. So the soldiers are the bravest persons also. We cannot forget the role of our soldiers, the young soldiers also. Okay, most of the soldiers are young, you know. So they sacrifice their life. The army, the navy, also, okay, they sacrifice their life also for to save our country. So we should show respect to soldiers, to army men also. Okay, my dear friends. And in this way, we may use to. Next, to denote until. Okay, in case of until also, if we use the word prepositions to denote until. As for example, I am giving you that they drank to be, okay, they drank to be a drunkard. In this way, drunkard, or we use fallen, to be fallen on the ground, they drank to be fallen, to be drunkard also. So until they are drunkard, okay, or fallen on the ground, until they fallen to the ground, in this way, not fallen, fall, until to be drunkard, to be a drunkard, I mean until to be a, it is better to write until to be a drunkard, it is also up to write it. Okay, in this way, they drank to be a drunkard, okay, or until they drunkard level also. It will be better than her level. Okay. So their level is downward also. So they drank in this way, drank wine or in this way. Okay. Next, denoting time. In case of denoting time, we may use, okay, in this way. We came to, it will be better to write in this way. We walked, okay, from dawn, D-A-W-N, dawn to dusk, D-U-S-K. We walked from dawn to dusk. So that time, this is time also, you can see dawn time also and dusk is also time. So denoting time, we may use the preposition from dawn to dusk, from morning to night. Okay, the farmer's work or the farmers. The farmers work from dawn to dusk. Okay? From dawn to dusk, the farmer work in the field and they also they cultivate in the land and grow crops also. So we are highly dependent on the farmers. So we need to or we should show respect to our farmers also. They are also the valuable assets of our country. So we should show respect to our farmers also. Though they are very much poor also, but nevertheless they cultivate for us. They have love also to the land and they sacrifice their life also cultivating in this way. So again I am saying they are the valuable persons also in our society. We should show respect to farmers also. Now my next point is denoting attaching also. In case of attaching, we may use preposition also. Two, as for example, attaching, I'm giving you he came to me. Okay. I went to my friend's house. In this way. It came to me. So me is also object. Okay. To my attachment. So my attachment with my friend. Okay. I went to my friend's house for the purpose. I have an attachment with my friends. That's why I went to my friend's house and I came to me. He came to me. He has attachment with me. That's why he came to me. So denoting attaching or attachment also, okay, we use the prepositions to. Okay, my dear friends. So in this way, prepositions to is used in different way, different kinds of way. Okay, please you keep continuing. Okay, now I will explain into also how the preposition into is used also. Please keep continuing. Continue to my class also. Perhaps you are watching my class and have a good feeling also, and you are getting too much interested about my class. Preposition is very much necessary to write everything also. Okay, to comprehend everything also. So you must not forget that it is a great role. Okay, my dear friends, so keep continuing and keep watching my videos. All the videos are very much important for the betterment of your study, for the betterment of your reading, for the betterment of your writing, everything in literature and language also, my dear friends, and grammar also. Keep continuing and please don't forget to share, subscribe my channel also, and let others help, okay, to subscribe my channel so that you may shine in life and your friends and relatives may shine in life. Thank you. Ta-da.